And we're back for our let's play of Uru, the Path of the Shell. Last time we finished up Kadesh Talisa. Finished up Anane, however you pronounce it. And, now we got a puzzle to solve that links the two together. Like, the other one being Urkana. Now our oven should be done well should be done by now. Like in this factory area. And what do you know, we got a big old button just sitting there waiting for us. Boop. Pellets. We feeding a giant parakeet or something. And we got a... Well, I touch this, then I... Go here, maybe? This contraption scans the pellet for some reason. Son of a... It's a bad pellet. That's mediocre at best pellet performance. Okay then. Ditch this then. We need some light, not smoke. Boost this up a bit. Thought the red marks were the, thought the beige marks were where the pellets went. Apparently not. I mean, the... Okay, black line. 0, 5, 10, 15. I thought, like, this was 1, this was 2, this was 3, this like, the gray spots between, you know? Guess not. I think that's all of them. Let's check the next one to make sure. I don't know, it could have changed or something, I guess. I don't know. No, that seems right. Alrighty then. I'll be back when this is done, I guess. There we go. All right, then take two. Let's see if this works. You You better work, Mr. Thingamajig. Hey! Now that's some light that there, that is. We can use that. Now then, let's deposit the rest of them. Boop. Boop. Right in the hole. Let's make sure we get a good couple views. Couple seconds, I mean. Okay. Up next, round three, I'd say. You know, let's just toss the last one for the sake of it, you know? Use some light in here. Thought there'd be light in here. Oh well. And now, we go back to the little spot in Anone. I know what you're thinking. How come we wait until... How come we drop it and we just don't get it? Like we had to be down there in order to receive them, shouldn't we? Well, 625, difference between up here and down here. And, yeah, if we get a good look at that, that's, yeah, that's how long this thing takes, I think. 25 would be that. 25 would be that. Okay, so this is the one's place, this is the 25's place, this is the 25 times 25, well, 25 times 5 is 125. 125 times 5 is 125, 250, 375, 500. Yep. 625. So we wait for that timer length and it'll show up because magic. Now I'm gonna go to the bathroom and twiddle my thumbs for a bit, so if you excuse me, I'm gonna cut to the next section.
Thank you.
Oh, look at the time. Step aside a bit. F5. Good to know. There was some really interesting cave glyphs, but now it's dark again. Well, luckily I dropped a couple in here. Take your time. Pass me. There we go. Whole bunch of lore here. Stuff dealing with Yesha and the tree and stuff like that and things and stuff, it seems. Whole bunch of nerd stuff. Okay then. We got what we came here for. So let's get out of here. And we'll be back next time.